So basically, me and James are gonna tandem dive. Two divers on one dredge. This is how serious we are. Two divers on one dredge, trying to find gold here.
Now, for the first time ever, Dustin will attempt to run two divers from one dredge.
This has to work.
Dustin has modified his dredge to supply enough air and hot water for both divers. But it's risky and untested. His plan is to clear a way through to the other dive hole. With Carlos dredging across the middle of the creek, James will follow behind him, loading baskets and removing heavy boulders.
I'll connect the hole today.
We're gonna
dig a trench all the way across, find out where the gold pay is, and try to follow it. That's my dream. Whether that's gonna work out or not, I don't know. But basically, it's a race to find gold. Let's go dive, gents! All right, James, I'm gonna join you. Get down, feel it out. See what's going on. We gotta hit it hard today. Let's try to find some gold, guys.
Diver going in.
So if you make it to the middle,
I want you to take care of the big
rock.
And I'm gonna set a basket down next to you right after James gets in. And James is gonna do basket rocks, and you're gonna
hook and dredge.
Okay, that's it.
All right, James, you ready to dive, brother?
Yeah.
You guys remember, James is the upstream line, and Carlos, you are the downstream.
Copy.
Diver in.
All right, as of now, we are
rocking two divers at once.
Ship ya!
Hey, man. Hey, James, can you come on this side?
Yeah.
We got room over here.
All right. You guys get comfortable with where you're going to be.
All right. Check out that pedal ball and give me a couple of rocks.
Copy.
So right now, James's job is to fill the basket as fast as he can, and Carlos's job is to move big rocks with the super claw and dredge. That's all they're doing is two individual jobs that are right next to each other. Moving some rock now.
Double divers means double the responsibility for Dustin and Wes above water. Any slip up could spell disaster.
It's a bit more stressful with two divers in the water because we've got twice the liability with guys under the water. We've got to keep a closer eye on our dredge. We've got to keep up with the air. We've got to keep up with the hot water to keep our guys safe.
While Dustin's crew focus on joining the holes, Kayla is determined to keep following her pay streak.
I'm really hopeful today that we're gonna see more chunky gold in the box. We didn't see a whole lot yesterday, but Scott didn't spend as much time actually dredging as he did moving rocks. So I'm hoping today I'll be able to move more material and we'll see some shiny yellow in the box at the end of the day. That's our hope.
All right.
There we go. Go get it.
Well, we got three divers, but two divers on one side and one diver on the other. And I'm hoping to get some real movement out of this. I'm psyched. I got high hopes right now.
Kayla.
What?
Are you dead center of the hole working?
Yeah.
Okay.
That looks
deep.
Yeah, it's pretty deep. I see gold.
Did you say that again?
I saw gold.
Okay. Little flakers or a picker?
It looks like a little chunky.
Nice.
Kayla just radioed up that she found a little bit of gold down there. So it's a good start to the day. I hope this continues. I really hope it does.
As Kayla's crew chases the gold.
It's going to rock in the way.
Okay, man. I got a big rock over here.
Just one giant boulder stands between James and Kayla's dive hole.
I want to set some charges in this rock.
Okay.
That's a booster and a charge right here, right? All you gotta do is shove that thing in there.
That's good.
All right. You gotta plug this one in yourself.
Copy that.
We've almost got our holes connected. Tell you what, it's getting really exciting.
All right, cuz, we're plugged up, dude. What? We're plugged up. We're good to go. Okay.
Let's see if this works.
Hey, Kayla, we got a
charge going off here in the next 3 minutes. Can you clear out for a sec?
Coming up.
Thank you.
All right. Diver's coming out.
All right. We're all good to go. Ready to rock and roll.
Burn the hole!
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I felt that. Hey, Dustin.
Yeah, man.
Hey, man, we just pushed it to the other side, man. I got a good visual.
Okay, see, I'll bust it into the other side. So the holes are completely connected now.
We are completely connected.
That's awesome, man.
The two dive holes are now connected by a narrow trench, opening the door to Kayla's side of the creek.
Woo!
We connected to the other side. Their side is beautiful.
I'm excited. Are you?
Yeah, me too.
This could be life-changing for all of us, man.
This is exciting. Every day is exciting now.
Oh, my God!
It's funny watching you guys try to be so gentle.
I'm the most gentle person in the world.
I wasn't going to say nothing.
Overcoming their first week as a three-person crew, Kayla, Scott, and Mark are eager to see if all their extra effort has paid off.
There's a piece right there.
Yeah, good size one.
There's another piece right there.
What are the size of these down here?
There's a bunch of gold all piled right in here.
You can't ask for much better than that.
Hell no.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna shut
her off. Ooh, look at that.
Look at all that gold.
There's more in here than I expected.
1.2 max.
So what do you think, Kayla?
Three
quarters.
How
much we got? 3/4 of an ounce.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Well, I guess we'll find out who's right. Let's get the right up.
Yeah, right on.
Let's do it.
I'm excited.
All right, here we go.
So that's about 0.65 ounces.
0.65 ounces, worth just over $1,000.
I really thought that was more than that. I don't know, that was just kind of disappointing. But it's better than 1/4 of an ounce.
Yeah, I wish it was more, but it could be worse. I mean, the other side, they haven't even gotten any gold yet.
We're just gonna...
The best thing we can do is just not let us get down on it. Use it as motivation. And we know we're on gold and we're not on bedrock yet. So it does give us hope. We're on the right track. We just need to keep pushing forward and keep going deeper until we hit bedrock. And once we hit bedrock, it should be really good.
I'm with you on that one. What about you? Let's get it.
Let's do it.